mahallemde çoğu kadın, bayanlar çalışmıyor. Yani kendi paramı kendim kazanıyorum.
I moved to Huntington Beach because, you know, I married my wife, Nicole, and we were thinking we want to start a family. You know, you go where you can afford. That is causing a delay.
Tenemos 24 años viviendo ahí en Ecatepec.
La vivienda es más barata, pero los sueldos son muy bajos.
Muchas señoras, igual que son mamás solteras y todo eso, se vienen a trabajar hasta acá, buscándole pues donde les paguen más.
Yani ben sabah evden çıktığımda Harun'la Leyla adam çok hani arkamdan yani.
Hopefully because it's a little later, I won't have that much traffic, but we'll see.
Maybe.
Hopefully I'll get home tonight before you're asleep.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
Zor yani. Şimdi 7 sene karşıya gidip gel.
Henüz onu yapamadım. O bir an sevgisiz kalır mı diye çok düşünüyorum.
Cosas feas y malas, pues sí, sí me han pasado muchas. Es muy fácil que te dicen, es que tienes que olvidarlo. Y te la pasas chillando en el metro, en el camión, por todos lados y te dicen, no llores.
I was on the road 5 hours today, so by the end of this work week, that's 25 hours. That's 52 days a year in a car, on a freeway, just, you know, to make a living. None of us are getting any of these days back.